Hello friends, in today's video we are going to manage about how to manage a case of fatty liver. In routine life we are facing many cases of fatty liver and the majority of us are suffering from the fatty liver. So the most important part in the management of fatty liver is the lifestyle modification and the diet. The another thing which comes in the role for the management of fatty liver is the dietary supplements and the medication. So the first thing is lifestyle modification. If you are suffering from the fatty liver, then you should reduce your weight. Weight loss should be 7 to 10%. A moderate weight loss, specifically fat loss, it is required if you are suffering from the fatty liver. The second thing is a regular exercise. You should walk regularly for 45 minutes to 1 hour. Exercise should be aerobic. It should be a brisk walking or running. If you are addicted to the smoking or you are consuming alcohol, then you should avoid the smoking and the alcohol to prevent the further injury to the liver. And the next thing is to reduce the stress level by doing yoga and the meditation. This is all about the lifestyle modification. The second most important is diet. The dietary changes is the most crucial in the management of the fatty liver. You have to take balanced diet which contain the whole grain, whole food, all amount of fruits, vegetables, salad and the protein. You should consume low amount of carbohydrate and specifically you should avoid a refined carbohydrate like maida, pasta, breads. You should avoid this type of carbohydrate. You should also avoid the added sugar which is available in the packaged food, carbonated drinks. You should avoid a processed and packaged food which contain the saturated fat, added sugar and the excess amount of salt and the preservatives, which is bad for the liver and which increase the risk of fatty liver. You can take healthy fat like omega-3. For the non-vegetarian, you can take fatty fish, and for the vegetarians you can take nuts and the seeds. The most important part for the management of fatty liver is the hydration. You should drink 4 to 6 liters of water on the daily basis. This is all about the dietary modification. Now, which supplements are useful in the fatty liver? The one is the omega-3. Omega-3 fatty acid, it is the most crucial for the liver health. So you can take a supplement of omega-3. You can take 1 or 2 tablets for 2 to 3 months. The another supplement is vitamin E. Vitamin E acts as an antioxidant and it is useful for the fatty liver. You can use the probiotics which improves your gut health. It increases the microbiota of the gut and improves the gut health. By that it reduces the fatty liver. You can also take a supplement of vitamin D, but you should check your vitamin D level before consuming a vitamin D. If you are deficient of vitamin D, then you can take vitamin D supplements. A drug known as a metformin, tablet metformin, if your HbA1c is not controlled and if your sugar value are deranged and you are suffering from fatty liver, then metformin is the drug which increase the insulin sensitivity and reduce the fatty liver. You can also take a statin, atorvastatin or rosuvastatin. Now, which are the investigation required if you are suffering from the fatty liver? You have to check your liver function test, LFT, at the regular interval, like every 3 months you have to check your LFT, and every 6 months or every yearly you have to go for an ultrasound of your abdomen to know about the fatty liver and its grading. This is all about the fatty liver. If any question or query, you can comment it. Thank you.